the world beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus. Who the woman is, the one who looks like me. Why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. And he will pay for all the lives he's ruined.
Thank you.
Space.
Stay low, girl, or you'll spoil the fun. Everyone has their reasons. Had a partner.
Then you're a man.
Call me Nil. But why?
I don't need your help to clear out some bandits.
A loner. Don't worry.
not what I imagined when I was a boy. But it's decent work keeping the city safe.
Just stay out of their way for now.
Oh, too sunny.
Everyone's lost a cousin.
I've waited 4 seasons for this.
What's the problem?
Betrayal. By my own blood! I was meant to go on a machine hunting expedition to the Banuk Wilds, with real hunters. Then the rumors began. New machines, an evil miasma, many dead Banuk, and so on and so forth. So my father won't allow me to go. Says there's too much danger for a noble scion.
Do you always do what your father tells you?
Yes, of course.
I guess I'll have to look into these rumors myself.
It's through a treacherous pass in the northeastern mountains. You can't mean to go alone to that sun-forsaken place. I suppose outlanders can do whatever they please. By the sun, if only I wasn't born noble!
Yeah, sounds tough.
Watch out for the Asaram merchants. They'll soon cheat you as look at you.
I'm sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
How long do we have to wait? What am I supposed to do? Just sit here and let everything spoil?
I thought Meridian was over. What's going on here? Olin's in there, somewhere. And so's Erend, that other outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
The Asaram family next door keeps me up all night.
It's always the merchants.
Yeah. Hold!
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Aaron's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha! Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy! You're alive! I thought you were dead! Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little.
So, you're alive! We should celebrate! The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There, alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me. Because of Olin.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Olin. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
But, I mean,
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents, places he returns to?
A house, here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess, as long as I'm there to witness the search.
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around in them.
I lost someone too. At the Proving, the man who raised me. His name was Rost.
That's terrible. Why is it every time something terrible happens, everyone else tells you the worst thing that ever happened to them, as though that makes it easier?
Yeah, why is that?
Anyway, there was something you wanted to tell me?
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay. Come on.
So many people here, all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
Is she a moron?
Apparently they're letting anyone into the city these days.
Fine goods for a fair price.
Vengeance. Check out these wares.
How long will a god hide in his blood for blood? Vengeance for Ursa. How long will a god hide in his palace?
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Errant, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered, and her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. Except other than the door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
And the floor near it is worn. It looks like a picture of Olin's family. It looks like a picture of Olin's family. what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
I don't think you're getting through that hatch.
I'll look around.
That's what we came for. Call it a day, girl. You're wasting time.
Looks big and heavy. Could do. Let's give it a little push.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted. A map. The glyphs show places he visited.
Hold on now. You just got here. Is there any evidence or not? Wait. You can't go. We don't even know what Olin was up to. No. Stay until we've got this figured out.
Told him to obey or they'd kill his family. There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Karja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
Scanning for me.
Wonderful.
I prefer the one about the sun priest falling in love with the merchant's daughter. Less enemy of the Sunder.
I need a word with you, Nora. Nora, can we speak for a moment?
For the...
Nora, your time, please?
Thank you.
Got
Look
it.
Out!
I'll find a use for you.
Here! The girl!
The upper hand.
Try to run.
Thank you. for later. Might need that. Errand, and he's in trouble.
That's over with. Thanks for the help. Come on over here and have a word.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
But come on, what are you waiting for? What, you don't feel like talking?
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so... no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. And maybe she thought... damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day and the corpses of some Shadow Karja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Karja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Erend.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.